Oh, there you are. I'm here in Medulla, thanks entirely to you. You even were kind enough to clothe me. Thank you so very much. The only thing I can offer is pyromancy. But if that might help you, come to me. It was a perilous trek across the mountains. I faced the most frightful things. The number of times I nearly died. It was a perilous... Be safe.
Thank you. wish to God the best for the prince and the princess forever. a bit stiff, I'm afraid. I must thank you, young traveler. I am Strayed, a wandering sorcerer of sorts. I've been a guest for a very long time, but I don't think that anybody will miss me. Very good. Very good indeed, cursed one. Weak you may be, but I, Strayed, will teach you my spell. Cursed one, take thee. Put them on, and please, stop being so weak. Feeble, let's hope the magnificent. Thank you.
You have acquired that is.
Oh, hello there. An honor to see you again. This room is not as it seems. There are two, not one, pathways leading out. And only this lovely thing reveals the other path. And this, you lovely thing, only runs on miracles. Shall I provide you with one? No need for the gods. Just speak up if you're in need of that sword. Go ahead, then. To cast miracles, you must have strong faith in the gods. Miracles began as tales told by gods. We preserve their will with law, pray to their greatness, and are blessed in return. You must nourish your faith. Miracles have been passed down through us since the first flame. Isn't it extraordinary to think they've existed since the very origins of the world? And now, you can have this power for yourself. Don't miss out on the road to enlightenment. What is the first flame? Well, it's... You're not ready to comprehend it, I'm afraid. You require more faith and more miracles, many more miracles. Oh, Dunsu.
I don't know who you are, but believe me, B. The frailty of the weak disrupts the dark. Leave me alone. I'm interested in one thing, dog. You haven't the gift.